Hey, so here's my story of New Year's 2020. It's called The Man with the Hose Pipe Up His Ass. Well, let's explain it quickly. I couldn't find a bathroom, and as you know, we were stuck in kind of a dead end nowhere, but when firecrackers were going off and people were yelling, screaming, I had a hose up my ass, and around my legs, and I shit myself, which, of course, I don't know why I would show this to anybody but you, but she should be proud. There's my pants.